another important piece of information. Through the WEF, initiated by Klaus Schwab in 1971, Mr. Global has been training his own puppets since 1992 through the Young Global Leaders Program. Angela Merkel and Bill Gates were among the first class to graduate, the class of 1992. Even a large number of current leaders, politicians, predominantly weak personalities with, however, mostly well-trained rhetorical skills, also come from this program, including Macron in France, Kurz in Austria, Justin Trudeau in Canada, Jacinda Ardern in New Zealand, but also the German Health Minister Jens Spahn and the EU Commission head Ursula von der Leyen. Against this background, which increasingly more people are recognizing, very large legal disputes have been set in motion or are now being set in motion in India, in South Africa, in the US, in Canada, and in France, among others. Their goal is to hold those who are responsible for this pandemic accountable under both civil and criminal law. The Berlin Corona Committee already now has extremely incriminating evidence proving that this corona pandemic never had anything to do with health. Rather, Mr. Global's actions are aimed solely at these goals: destruction of regional economies to make the population dependent on Mr. Global's global supply chains, shifting the wealth of the world's population from the bottom to the top, to the super rich, to Mr. Global, population reduction, you can call it genocide, as well as Mr. Global gaining total control over the remaining population, and the installation of a world government under the UN, which is now under control of the World Economic Forum. We are dealing, this must be stressed once again, with megalomaniac psychopaths and sociopaths, which must be stopped and, in fact, should have been stopped a very long time ago.